All right, we out here. Shout out to INN, the Indian News Network, trying to get a KOM on this section of bike path, Cedar River Trail in particular. It's about seven and a half mile segment. And KOM is just simply the king of mountains. So the fastest time on this segment on Strava. Strava is this kind of exercise recording device. It'll tell you how far you went, whether on bike or on foot. On bike, because that's just a lot funner. And there's these different segments that people have made, and you can compare yourself to other people and try to get the top time, which I'm doing to now, which I'm going to do in a bit. I'll take you along with the GoPro. First do a warm-up, and then we'll try to get a KOM. The one for this segment, again, a little over 7 miles. The person who has the KOM now averaged a little bit over 20 miles an hour, 250 watts. I'm probably bigger than them, so I'm gonna have to average maybe 275, 300 watts for a minute or 20 minutes or so, which should be pretty doable. My legs are a bit sore from a hike a couple days back, but still feeling pretty decent. So I think we'll be able to get it, and just kind of a good way to push yourself and see what kind of time you can get. So that is what a KOM is, and that is what we'll be doing on the trail. Peace, much love. Alright, so I finished that segment 15 minutes ago or so, but the Strava live segments weren't working on my little bike computer here, so I actually don't know if I got the KOM or not. I'm gonna have to wait till I get home and have Wi-Fi and upload the workout, but it's a good effort. It was about 320 watts for 22, 23 minutes for only riding last couple months, like 3 to 5 hours a week. That's still pretty good power for me. Just need to work on the power to weight ratio, but hope you're able to get outside and move your body today. Super privileged, advantage. I don't know what the right word is to be able to get out here and do this today. Beautiful, look at that. Those clouds.